Easy go.
Washington, D.C. is situated on the east coast of the USA, along the banks of the Potomac River. The city has an area of just under 70 square miles, but it sure packs a lot in. Washington was founded as the nation's capital in 1791. As soon as you land here, you get a sense of the power and history that this metropolis represents. Most visitors start at...
Silence!